The defense has said that appointing you is a political motive. And what is your comment on that?
What political motive? I'm not even a politician. I'm not a member of any political party. Many people do not know, but I am a member of no political party.
So you're denying your appointment is due to your
siblings? I'll be insulted if I'm appointed for political purposes. I would like to think that I'm appointed because I'm capable.
Could we ask who approached you to take on this case? Was it the Attorney General himself or someone from UMNO?
No. How can it be an UMNO? Obviously, the Attorney General appointed me. It can't be anybody else. Under the Constitution, is Article 1453, the Attorney General is the only person. Not even the Prime Minister can direct him. The Attorney General, yeah?
Who approached you and when was that? A week ago or a month ago? Or it's been long.
Okay, the appointment was made, communicated to me on the 11th. The letter, although dated 2nd, but it was communicated to me on the 11th. But documentation for contracts to be signed only finished last Friday.
So,
yeah, last Friday. Conflict of interest in law is conflict of interest within the case. It is not conflict of interest in general. That doesn't make sense. I can only be in conflict of interest if assuming I have acted for Datuk Seri Anwar before in a case, even then, in a case that has got relationship with the current case. That is the true conflict of interest. I find that the case for us, for the appellant, is a very strong case. It's a very strong case.
Why?
I would like to believe that. Yeah?
Why would you say that?
Because the only reason for acquittal was apparently the issue of the exhibits being possibly tampered. I find no evidence of that. There's a total misinterpretation, and I would like to put the record straight during the appeal.
So your focus will be on what, on this particular aspect?
Yeah, it's a very narrow issue. Very narrow issue. We are not even going, as you can appreciate, the High Court judge judgment agreed everything with the prosecution except on this particular issue. So the appeal is very narrow and it's very focused. That brings back to the position, how could that possibly be a conflict when we are going to argue so clinically just on that issue?